But when you think about a photograph and then you think about a drawing, well, I think drawings are way better because you're actually touching it. So you take something that you see, and when you're painting or drawing, it becomes like you're touching it or brushing over something. And so you're kind of adding this element of expression over something that is, you know, a photograph. And so, and it doesn't always turn out the way you want. You know, the faces will be different. You know, you can change an expression based, you know, just on the tiniest little mark will completely change a person's face. And I like that element of it. And also not having so much control in it, in the drawing especially, because once it's down, it's down. I don't really, you know, with the water soluble, you can't really go back and erase. And so there's really no corrections. And so I like that richness of that graphite and how it just kind of sinks in and it feels, it's, you know, based on photographs, but I think they're very different. Very, I mean, they couldn't be further away from photographs.